Hi, I'm Dr. Kyle Stanley. I'm an implant dentist in Beverly Hills. And a lot of my patients come to me asking me about what their options are for anesthesia during not only an implant procedure, but really any type of dentistry. And the first thing is that you can have local anesthesia. This is just where we get the area locally anesthetized. You're still awake, and a lot of our patients do great with that. The second option would be oral sedation. This is where you take a pill and you're in what's called a twilight sleep. So you're still available to talk to us, but you don't remember anything and our patients are usually pretty relaxed. The next step is an IV sedation procedure where we place an IV and we have full control over what's going on. We keep you in a twilight sedated state to where you are still comfortable, but don't know what's going on, don't have any memory. It's also a very, very safe procedure. And on our more large procedures, large grafting procedures where you might experience some pain, although you'll have local anesthesia, we might still go for maybe a general anesthesia where you're fully asleep, as most of my patients would say. You don't remember anything, you don't wake up during the procedure, we wake you up when you're done. And all of these options are available to you, so talk to your doctor and see what's right for you based on the procedure that you're having.